That's right, Alan. We have a dog with lots of personality. Everyone, meet Jackson. Rebecca here from the PAWS Center bringing Jackson by today for our Pet of the Week. Tell us all about Jackson.
Jackson is such a ham. He is such a goof. I don't think I've ever met a happier dog. He's about 2 years old. He's been with us since March, and so we're not really sure why. But I think he's just waiting for that perfect family. One of the things that the staff keeps telling me is that he's looking for a family that likes adventure. This guy does not shy away from anything
new. So he's going to choose a family.
Yeah, I think so. I think he's just waiting for that family that comes in and has like that adventurer's heart. But he doesn't, he hasn't met a stranger. He is the happiest dog. I don't think we've ever seen him like be down. He is really sweet. He has such a big personality, and he loves other dogs. I mean, he gets along with everyone. We've had him around kids, and he gets along with kids. He gets along with adults, and again, dogs of all sizes. Mm-hmm. Even cats. He was in my office, and he was walking around, and really, not that he was wanting to play with them, but he was just kind of cool around them.
And now he's chilling there.
Now he's chilling. But if you're looking for a dog that is going to have tons of personality, that is going to like to go on car rides, that's going to kind of just bring a lot of life to your home, this guy is definitely for you. And we want to invite you to stop by the Laurie P. PAWS Center. We have two specials going on. We have a Bye Bye Summer adoption special.
Can you believe it? Bye Bye Summer.
I know, that's crazy. But that's for all of our long-term residents like Jackson here. His adoption fee is $10, includes all of our regular
$10.
Perks. $10. Includes all of our regular perks, spay, neuter, vaccination, collar tags, 30 days of health insurance, and of course, you get to take home this awesome pup.
Yeah, and I know right now, speaking of bye-bye summer,
I know
you want to invite all the teachers, whoop, Jackson ready to find his forever home, inviting all the teachers to come in and for the Teachers Expo.
Yes, so we want to invite all of our educators out in the community, anywhere in the Rio Grande Valley, to stop on by the Laurie P. PAWS Center this Saturday from 11 to 2. We're going to be having an education expo there at the center. We're going to talk about all the programs that we have in-house, to support education in our community. And we're going to have tons of giveaways. We have giveaways from Gateway. We're going to have free coffee from Starbucks and donuts from Chipley's and Krispy Kreme and lunch provided by Raising Cane's.
Wow.
And ready to use lesson plans. And so please stop on by. More info, visit pvaconline.com.
And who knows, maybe Jackson, if you go by, will choose you. So he can go with you home. There he is. All right. Don't forget, $10 for Jackson, folks. So call their number there on your screen or visit their website.
Thank you.
Thanks so much for joining us. And we're going to be right back.